We are all exposed to a certain amount of radiation in daily life. This may make you wonder how much radiation is involved with having a CT scan. CT technologist Jana Aiken explains it this way.
You know, like a long hot day at the beach or flying in an airplane, even, you know, 6 months of background radiation exposure.
How much radiation you get from a CT scan depends on many factors. CDI uses several techniques to reduce the amount of radiation from CT scanning while still providing high-quality images.
We optimize the dose specifically for the patient's body type. So every scan that we do is optimized specifically for each patient.
In 2011, the American College of Radiology launched a National Dose Index Registry. 5 years later, they track more than 10 million CT scans every year.
We were one of the first adopters of the National Registry to keep track of radiation dosage.
With the registry information, CDI has reduced doses for specific exams. In fact, our doses are 21% lower than the national average. When your doctor orders a CT scan, asking a few questions can help ensure you receive the lowest radiation dose while getting the information your doctor needs to help plan your treatment.
Definitely, if you have questions, ask your doctor that's ordering the test. That would be a good start.
Ask your doctor, what are we trying to learn from this test? And as you look for an imaging facility, consider asking questions like, do you use dose reduction software that adjusts dose based on the size of the patient and body part being scanned? Do you have a pre-scanning process to ensure just the right test is done? Have you signed the ImageWisely pledge? Answers to these questions tell you that your imaging provider takes safety seriously. At CDI, we make it our priority.
We find a balance between image quality and the radiation dose, and we find the good spot where we're acquiring high quality images and still decreasing the patient's radiation dose.